You gotta make this panettone eggnog French toast bake. To start, butter a baking dish and grab your panettone. We're using leftover chocolate chunk. Cut it into cubes and arrange in your baking dish. Chocolate rich pieces on top. Then let's make the nog batter. 4 eggs, eggnog, cinnamon, vanilla, nutmeg, salt, and mix. Pour it over the panettone, getting into every crevice, and finish with pearl sugar. Let it soak for 30 minutes, then bake at 375 for 45 minutes. Dust and drizzle with maple syrup, then enjoy.